Well, a very pleasant good evening to you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to Cajon Speedway. I'm your track announcer, Tom McGrath. I'll be calling the action for you tonight on the fastest 3/8 mile paved oval on the West Coast. Kevin Leffler, Leadfoot Leffler, leading the way in the 346 car. Earl Downing in the 333 car, finishing in the second spot. And Andy Papps, 357 car, third. Fast Pony Stock Heat rolls next. Douglas Wright Jr. in the 311 car starts on the pole, with Grandpa George Wolf in the 395 car on the outside. Then the 360 car of Ralph Smith. Hector Leone's 312 car. Troy Hatfield in the 328 car. The 324 car of Rob Overman. 316 car returning to racing action. Billy the Bullet Hoagland, Ed Hale, car 308. Good drive by the 360 car, Ralph Smith. He leads the pack in the 328 car, Troy Hatfield, finishing second. Ed Hale, car 308, third. Nine cars and four transfers to the Pony Main. Attention, Dino Sakurai, report to the track office. Dino Sakurai, report to the track office. Scott Armel grabs the win and a transfer to the Pony Main. Second place finisher goes along, the 317 car of Eddie Perez. Third place to the 320 car of Paul Dyke, and the final transfer to the 347 car, Dan Brown. Rounding out the top five car, 305, Robert Parento. Green. Everybody able to roll. 346 car Kevin Leffler can't get it started back up over here in turn four. Looks like we're ready to get back under green flag racing action position. push over to the 347 car. Dan Brown will get him off the racing surface. Five to go. And then get ready for Destruction Derby action. Rookie Andy Papp on his way to his first win. Got Troy Hatfield in his rearview mirror. Car Troy Hatfield grabbing the win tonight. Rookie Andy Papp in the second spot in the 357. Jimmy Kite 313 car finishing third. Bob Cloak in the 398 car in the fourth position. And the Bullet, Billy Hoagland, car 316, coming through a lot of traffic to finish in the fifth spot. Only the second time out for Hoagland this year with the 316 car. And we may see Johnny V in the driver's seat on a couple of occasions in car 316 as well. Johnny Vredeville.